Soon NATO will be the 32nd freestanding, have free, 32 freestanding members standing together to defend our people and our territory. Beyond all the rest, bound by democratic values to make us strong, and by our sacred oath, that an attack against, it is a sacred oath, attack against one is an attack against all, because each member of NATO knows that the strength of our people and the power of our unity cannot be denied.